Hindi ka ba natatakot dahil ito sa college mo, malamang maraming nakakaalam.
Actually, it's a challenge. Kasi parang I want to make a quick album kung meron. Kasi hindi ko mo prepared and so, I want to make a list. At the same time, hindi ko prepare. So, yun.
Alright. Hindi na nakaka-challenge talaga kasi alam naman natin sa dinasin ko nung lasa ng mga Filipino dishes. So, sabi nga ni Tata, she added a twist to her dish para to make it more special. There you go. Good luck to you, Tara. So again, we're just going to recap. We started with the Korean dish, bibimbap, and Jay and Bernuso is cooking a Japanese.